One of the things that was really needed as people moved back to the city, to the urban core, was amenities. And one of the big amenities is food. Grocery store, like any small or medium-sized businesses, it's intensive with capital.
Convincing the lenders and folks to back us in a project where there's not typically, you know, grocery stores is a little bit of a challenge. So anything that we could do with New Market Tax Credits, Ameren and so forth, were all incentives to help bring us into this location.
I tell you how we found out about the Ameren Missouri Efficiency Program was through BSI and Murphy. And BSI has been a local company here for 50 years in St. Louis. And they promoted the program. They talked about how easy it was. And through them and Murphy, worked together with us.
We use the Ameren Missouri Incentive Program for LED lighting. We converted our cases from traditional lights to the LED for more efficiency. We put in remote sensors for certain rooms around the building, energy efficiency strips in our coolers and freezers. We put a curtain in our kitchen, which provides the energy efficiency for the HVAC system in that room.
As a startup company, you know, we've been in business 6 months now, dealing with the HVAC, with the heat and the cool. It's great to have Ameren Missouri and their program here as our partner, and every little penny helps.
The Trade Ally proposed a more efficient design for Fields Foods and was able to save them over $27,000 annually in energy costs. Fields Foods will realize over 275,000 kilowatt hours annually. That's equivalent to taking 43 cars off the road or 21 homes off the grid.
It was easy. You know, I mean, construction's never easy. I wouldn't lie to you. There's a lot of bumps, jumps, and starts. But I tell you what, as far as the program was implemented, it was very easy. I know it's because Murphy and BSI were very familiar with the Ameren Missouri program. They had done it many times, and it was very seamless. And it's been a great group to work with from all the way from the very beginning to this day now.
Business owners should contact Ameren Missouri before starting any project. We have a list of 200 pre-approved Trade Allies on our website. Visit actonenergy.com/bizsavers and click on Trade Ally Network to search for Trade Allies in your area.
We benefit from the program as a business, and we like to see, you know, other businesses come in and benefit and win-win too, because we're all growing together. Obviously, I'm very biased about St. Louis, but I think we're heading in the right direction, and a lot of that has been to do with the small businesses and the large companies like Ameren Missouri and others to help lead in the way.
Thank you.